This guy has harassed my service dog in the past and did it again. He lunges at my dog and laughs afterwards. After I reviewed the video to make sure he did do it, I go back to confront him.
I come to this phone and you try to distract my dog, and I'll let you know that's a felony in Texas. If you do it again, I'll bring you up on charges.